we have in recent times a lot of very sad stories of people who are traveling by river. March 25, 2013, in Ayama, in Lokbaliko government area, at least 10 persons died in a boat mishap. 4 out of these numbers are undergraduates. November 15, 2015, 11 persons, including the driver, died in a boat mishap in Escabos River in Delta State.
This Buruku is the name of a river. That is, my constituency is named after a river. And the river has no bridge over it. Year in, year out, you have many souls perish there because you are conveyed in boats or makeshift arrangement.